Yeah!
Two-parter.
For the next task, at the bottom of Achievement City, there is something in a small bedrock house that I would like you to retrieve. Easiest way to get it, go about doing that, push the button.
Oh, no.
Ready, set, go.
In a small bedrock house? What?
Yeah. Just go push the button. You'll find it.
What button?
The button.
How many buttons are there?
What button?
The button.
Is this a button? Okay.
It's at the bottom of Achievement City. Brown.
So we're definitely saving it, what you're saying.
Well, this is Ryan's like weird secondary torture world.
Yeah.
That this isn't real Achievement City. That's the thing.
I reckon
you don't press a button. I've never pressed
it. I honestly can't remember where it is.
That's
I think it's
I
over near
a lot.
Right.
I think he's going to.
No, Ryan, let me get off the center!
I pressed it.
I bet he's changed what it does.
I'm also going to press it.
Oh, no, he hasn't.
Oh, shiza.
I mean, it's been modified slightly. In well, that it now German. Goes all the way pop down.
Oh, it does.
Okay, dead. So what's in the bunker?
You'll find it.
So you just have to get whatever's in there.
Yeah.
We'll get the cake.
You have to bring it back
going everywhere. No, you got to bring it back to the king.
Is killing allowed?
Oh, I see that.
Oh, yeah, sure, why not?
Of course. Oh, boy.
Why wouldn't killing be allowed in everything?
Exactly.
Exploding.
Am I dead?
I think I'm slowly dying.
I think I should be dead.
Ray doesn't know.
I don't know.
It looks like the explosions have finished, so things should get normal again.
The lag is colossal.
No, explosions have not finished on any screen other than yours. You guys are making very good progress down the hole.
I don't know who's...
What? Ray has found the hut.
I found the hut.
I haven't even started the hole.
Jack's bad at holes.
There's probably a button somewhere to do this.
Bedrock.
I
mean.
No. Oh, Michael, you nudged me.
I think I left off the button.
Are you standing in front of me? Look at my screen, Ray.
Oh, yeah. I was standing right in front of you.
Hey, Ryan, where's the button?
Am I a figment of my imagination right now?
That would have helped, wouldn't it?
What's up?
That would have helped, wouldn't it?
Wait, what? So you playtested everything? Or?
Oh, wow. I'm sensing we were supposed to make a button.
Someone's punching me, but
I have a button.
Everyone's just like running in front of me.
Have you a button?
Why'd you say it like that?
Yeah. All right, we'll use it. That didn't work.
Ow.
Well. Michael just went through.
I broke the button. I think Ray has the button now.
I don't have a button.
So someone opened the door, and then it closed.
Oh, yeah, because Jeff destroyed the button, I think.
Oops.
I didn't destroy a button.
Am I dying? Oh, I'm getting punched.
What's in
my God. Whoa, what
maybe
the
it's another button.
Is going on?
Nothing?
I'm watching, like, fast forward of everything happening in front of me.
It's a it's a fucking cow.
Michael? Michael, I just want you to know my bed's still here.
Okay, nice, Gary.
I can see the giant pit.
What?
Oh,
where?
Michael is out
what
of the
that?
Room. All right, I had a button.
Ow.
He's running straight into
where?
Lava.
What is happening? Oh, my God.
All right.
Oh, my lag.
This
is
crazy.
Dude.
Yeah, I'm just watching. I'm watching Michael.
Oh,
Michael
it's going to go in the
Michael,
lava.
Michael, you're
it's
just running into lava.
Going to go in the lava. Can I make it out?
X-Master
yeah,
IV has joined the game?
Oh, this game,
who the
this
fuck
game's
is
private.
X-Master IV? How the fuck?
Oh, nice.
How is that even possible?
Ryan.
That's not somebody on my friends list.
It's not someone on my friend's
no,
list.
No, it is. I was just saying that. But, you know, it's not my
it's
fault.
The game open?
How
private.
Did they get in?
Can't you just join people's games if
there's nothing
open?
In the thing anymore.
Hey, you should kick him.
Yeah,
how?
Definitely.
This isn't Cobra Gunners at all.
Ow!
This is going well.
So.
There we go.
Did somebody get the cow?
Oh, he's gone. I miss him already.
Hey, maybe.
Hi, Gavin.
How confused...
fuck.
There's someone. Why are you confused?
I don't know what's happening.
What is this?
Oh my
Michael's
God.
Trying
oh
to get
God.
Out of the water and he
nice
continues to
dynamite
fail.
So can I kill
victory
Michael?
Room.
If you want to, sure.
What the hell is this?
What do you have, Michael, that I want?
Just don't drop the egg
the,
in lava. Ray
I have
found
the
something.
Spawn, the cow spawn.
The cow spawn.
Carrie.
It's a little cow.
You want to come over to my house?
We can kill each other, right?
Yeah.
How is your house
yeah,
like,
I'm done
in perfect condition?
It's a room with a view.
Wow, that.
I had half a heart. So oh. Gavin's got the egg now.
All right. Well, good job, Gavin.
Thank you. And we're going back to the house?
He has to take it back, which means there's going to be like a million murders along the way.
Man, I can't even get off.
Gavin's got a
man.
Diamond sword. How does Gavin have a diamond sword? A
know.
Man can hope.
I just had it.
Oh, sweet.
You just
XP.
Had it?
You carried it from the last fucking part.
No, I didn't have it from the last part. I literally just picked it up.
Somebody may have dropped it. Or, I don't know.
Okay, but it's still from the last thing, right?
Oh, is it? I don't know. I just picked it up off your dead body.
One of the explosions might have opened one of the chests that
did
had diamond swords.
It?
So Gavin's guaranteed to win, then.
Yeah,
well, he's got
no,
so
no,
he's still at the bottom of the hole. So
I
want to
say guaranteed.
Got some time.
I also don't have an egg.
You didn't find it?
No.
Ow!
All right. So Gavin killed me, and...
Jeff, stop beating up on me. It's high school all over again.
What's the egg?
Someone's phone's ringing. Ryan is the best king.
Oh!
You know,
man,
these are
Jack's
good tests. You guys just suck.
Wow. Ryan's a mean guy.
He should be.
Mean King.
Nope.
Oh, the Mad King is a little.
Someone's running
mean.
Back. Who is that? It's Carrie. Carrie being chased by a creeper.
I'm ran some errands. Don't worry.
Your subjects.
I died.
Need to be punished.
I think so.
Gavin, oh, idiot!
Me too.
Granted, I designed this entire thing as a strictly punishment for everybody. I mean, there's no
double punishment.
Yeah, these tasks are pretty creepy. I feel.
Okay, so I'm pretty sure this egg is gone.
All right, I've got another egg.
Oh,
what do we do with it?
Stunt egg.
How do we get it?
I'm gonna put it right here.
Where's here?
Where's here?
Look at my name.
I miss
We're
you.
In the bottom of a
say
hole,
my name.
Say my name. Say my name.
I'm above you.
Hey, Michael.
Hi, Gavin.
You got to make it up here and take the egg.
You went running, Gavin.
Gavin, how are you doing?
The fuck are you?
Ow!
Above us somewhere.
You skeleton prick.
How are you doing?
I died just then.
Me too.
Fell in lava.
Me too.
We're back.
The old lava game, right?
So where are we delivering the egg?
Probably back to the king's quarter thing.
Yeah.
There's a lot of zombies looking down.
Did
like,
anybody get it?
I didn't even get the new egg. I don't know where it is. Shout out to
new egg.
I'm standing next to it. Bye, Jack.
Where are you?
Come on. I hit water.
Did you?
Yeah.
You hit the Wawa.
There's like an audience of creepers in this thing.
Yeah, they are. They are all standing around watching it.
So, somebody grabbed it?
Jeff has it.
We got the egg.
Wow, this is...
Jeff's got the egg.
Up!
Pile on Jeff.
Ray.
Jeff, I'm going to die. Don't do it, Jeff. Oh.
Where's Jeff?
Jeff took probably minimal damage because I punched like a girl. Little girl.
Oh, sorry, Ryan.
Not females.
Okay.
They're strong.
I understand.
I understand. Man, getting out is really the hard part.
Yeah, that was the whole point.
Uh-oh.
Look at Jeff. Jeff's like
you
stuck.
You nailed it.
Yeah, I think Jeff is stuck in like a hole or something.
No, he's like stuck on a little ledge area.
I don't know if he can
area.
Get out without blocks.
He's going to have to go down and back up.
Have to go down
How?
And around.
By the way, I, as part of building all this, noticed the quarry where you guys had mined all the stone out. I'd never been down here. It's huge.
Last Man Standing.
Yeah,
it's a biggie.
Wait, no, is this Last Man Standing?
He's talking about Jeff's house.
Yeah, I think this is the quarry from Jeff's house, isn't it?
Shit.
Where did Jeff go?
Jack, please.
I'm fighting him in a lava
Jeff, please.
Wall area.
Jack, please. Jack, please, don't hit me anymore.
No, get, I'll be come your back. Friend. Come back, Jeff. Come here.
Oh, dicks, I'm going to die.
What?
I can't.
All right, well, Jack threw the fucking egg into the lava.
No, you threw the fucking egg in the lava.
Jack popped the lava. I was standing next to lava.
I watched Jeff literally throw it and then die.
Throw it? I died.
You threw it.
You hit me.
I'm going to jump in the lava.
It's all right.
Why not?
I have more eggs.
A third egg has spawned.
The third egg enters the fray.
Fucking Jack. That's why I said don't kill me.
Because you threw it in the lava.
I didn't throw shit.
You threw it.
Ryan,
I have video evidence of you throwing it.
Plan here?
Yeah, I got more eggs. Well, find Jack and put another egg in play.
Ah,
shit, I'm stuck.
What would you get?
Well, Jack.
God damn it.
Here's your egg.
All right.
Have fun with that.
Gavin, well, yeah, Gavin, I will give this to you if you stop hitting me.
Oh, okay.
All right, good luck.
Oh, fuck.
Good luck. Bye, Gavin.
Cheers.
I will give this to you.
Let one of us. Oh, thank you, Ryan.
You're welcome.
All right, you're back on, Gavin. Why are you going down, dumbass?
Jeff, please. Jeff, I'm just trying to find a safe way down.
I'm trying to
not that way.
Down.
Not that way.
Not shit.
Did that help?
So if you can make your way to the quarry, or I guess Last Man Standing, obsidian. I don't know what that thing is over there.
Fuck.
What's the quarry?
There's this, like, steps.
It's a multiplayer map in Modern Warfare 2, idiot.
The king is more forgiving than I thought. I assumed he was going to let me just stay there for
the fuck is Gavin? Is he down in the hole?
Who cares?
Go long. Somebody catch that, please.
Wow.
Dad?
Jesus Christ.
Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, my God.
Oh, I have really got to take a shit.
Take a shit.
Such a turd. Okay, where am I?
Is it 4 yet?
It is 1:15.
Ryan?
It's real
close.
Where am I going with
this egg?
Remember
the 900
Let's see, where are you?
Well, film today?
You going back to the king?
Well, I don't want to film. Oh, boy.
Where am I going, Ryan?
If you can get back to the king hut, that's where you need
prick.
To go. That I can't help you with.
Can you wet my back?
Oh, bullshit.
Back?
I landed in the water.
Tell you what,
was super shallow.
You come out here, I'll drop a water spout and climb.
Okay.
You won't make it that far, though.
What's up, Ryan? How did I lose food for that? How did I lose food?
Where's Gavin?
Gavin is orange. I don't see him on the map.
Orange, you glad I didn't
see banana?
You
got real lucky there, bro. Real close.
Well, it's not looking good for me, guys.
Nah, you'll be fine.
Will I?
Oh, those are stairs. There goes Ryan.
Oh, Michael!
Alright, just in the interest of time, I'm dropping two water spouts that you can climb
out
of the hole.
You okay over there?
Come on, skeleton. Yeah, you're dead as dicks. Somebody's laughing.
Gavin, what happened to Gavin? I think Gavin may have just destroyed
the
egg.
What'd you do, buddy? You're such a prick.
What?
Oh,
you
God, there's shit.
Fuck!
Well, some
Gavin
TNT's
placed gone. The fucking egg!
I went to drop it and it
he
turned
stuck
into
in a hole
cow.
With a cow! God.
Right, so the egg doesn't exist anymore.
Nope.
This cow does, though. Truce.
Nope!
I'll take your life.
Hey, Jeff.
Yeah,
have an egg.
Do you ask for truce with a cow?
Thanks, dude.
Maybe you can be trusted with
Gavin,
it.
Gavin, you're a fuck.
Wait, where's Jeff?
Me and this cow.
I have no
Gavin,
idea.
That's for sure. Ah, oh, fuck. Don't fall.
Where's Jeff? Jeff is on the top. Oh, goddamn it.
Tippity top.
Time to go up.
So where's the safe zone? Inside the walls, as kingdom. Usual? Or of achievements or of the king room?
Yeah, sure. Oh, I see Jeff.
See Jeff run. See Jeff die.
See Jeff cry. Oh.
Okay.
Aha. Oh, my poor, my poor anus.
Jeff, just take a shit.
Oh, there is such a pressure building inside of me.
My anus is bleeding.
How do I get up these waterfalls?
That's a lie.
The whole day.
You must be crouching or something.
Gavin's got me.
Such enthusiasm. Oh, he's about to make it through the
Jeff,
gate.
Jeff, you got it.
Gavin, push me through.
Hey!
Congratulations.
Here's your key. Here's your egg, sir.
All right, five rounds later, awesome. Everyone's tied.
Hey.
Fuck.
That's a cow
short one
now.
Yeah, gold blocks kind of exploded somewhere. They're gone. Oh, no, wait. Here we go. We're good.
Ryan with the psych out.
Doi.
Let's just make use of... of this thing over here. Make it out of cow.
I'll take this. I'll just grab one. Thank you, my liege.
Hey, Ray.
Can you get out?
So,
yeah, I guess you can.
No, your skin is getting...
I've got the technology.
Oh.
I'm
right.
On the board!
All right, all right. One for everybody.
Where are you going to sit? Oh.
This is going to give you some cream.
Okay.
Hey.
Things are going swimmingly. All right.
Jerk off with this.
You will find... In your chests, you each have two stacks of TNT.
Oh, no.
Okay.
And should be a flint and steel.
Yes, sir.
Your next task, completely destroy a previous Let's Play.
Or
things to do. Any building. I don't care.
When
to
do
the
we
ground.
Get to go?
Is everybody in here? Is everybody
yes, sir.
Set?
Wait, hang on. Let me get my gubs. These are my gubs.
In fact, you know what? Bring
I'm
me
set.
One piece. Just bring me one piece.
One piece of what?
Of whatever you tear down.
Oh.
Okay.
Okay. Not a single block may remain.
Now, all right, I'm going to clear this.
Okay.
Yeah. There's like Find Jeff's Tower where there's a bunch of fake towers around. One of those towers doesn't count, right?
No.
Okay,
it has
be
to
a
be
full thing.
In a Let's Play in its entirety.
Okay.
How about this one?
Except for this one.
All right.
That's right here.
And ready.
Win, sir.
Killing, yeah. Killing is on. Killing's on. Sure, go for it.
Look
at Gavin over there in his little corner.
Ryan.
Hey, does it have to be a Let's Play that's come out?
No, it does not.
Okay.
What?
If you want to show something that hasn't been released yet.
I'm going in the tunnel, guys.
Ready?
What, are you going to blow up the whole tunnel? Take you forever.
On your mark, get set,
I'm not going to the tunnel, guys.
Okay, I'm going to not run off, Ryan.
Oh.
May I approach the throne?
Uh-huh.
Absolutely.
Ryan, in your best interest, I thought you might like this. I slaughtered the cow from the last round, and I cooked it for you.
Well done.
So if you would like to eat your victory.
Yes, I think I will.
You
know. As soon as I'm
how
hungry.
How did that go off?
How did what go off?
Bloody hell!
Oh, Gavin is made for the hospital.
Oh yeah, I forgot we did that.
Doing an excellent job of demolishing the lower level.
So what
close.
If...
Remember, bring me one block. Doesn't anything. I don't care. Torch.
You have to do completely separate builds, right? You can't move to someone's build that they're already doing.
I don't care.
Well, then how do you declare a winner?
Whoever blows up the last one. It brings me the piece. If you bring me the piece, you win.
So this cacti, does that count, or...?
Throw your items at it.
Bless you.
Excuse me.
Just bless.
Hi, Gavin.
So, who's destroying what?
I'm doing the hospital.
I'll help you do I'll help.
I'm trying to head to wool, but
hey,
it
Gavin,
is not
whoever
loading.
Wins this round,
this game
wins.
Is destroying me emotionally.
Oh, but I say let's double down with TNT on the hospital, right?
Let's chilly down.
It'll be like the Dark Knight. We'll blow that shit up.
Isn't there like a... Oh, my God. World, please.
Is this world going to be able to take it?
Oh, God.
Good question.
Jeff blew up.
Hey, Jeff's dead.
Jeff made
Am
a boo-boo.
I?
Yep.
Oh.
Oh, no.
Oh. I was alive for a while there.
Jeff got a little too overzealous with the dynamite.
Wasn't aware I was there.
Oh, Gavin! You've ignited them!
Gavin's dead.
Oh, dude, you were in there! What did you do?
I couldn't
climb out in time. I got stuck in webs.
Did you try and kill me? Is that what you
tried
to do?
I tried to
betray him.
You have tried to betray me every second of this
flight.
Did I miss that?
So you've
left no good way to get to the top floor.
All right.
No, hang on. It could still.
Also,
it
occurs to me that there is a crematorium that you will be unable to destroy.
Why?
That's a shame.
Where? What are we talking about?
Do you have a diamond pickaxe?
Come on, blow up. Blow up faster.
What?
Has obsidian in it.
Yeah.
Oh, can we not blow that up?
No.
No.
Oh, well.
All right.
I'll go back to what I was doing.
Can we do Jeff's house?
Yeah, sure.
You guys want to tag team Jeff's house? We'll all get a block.
Of course, that's a...
That's a lot of blowing up.
We're all winners.
Where's my gubs?
Not a lot left of Achievement City at this point, but let's assume that that's
yeah,
not
no
a,
shit.
Achievement City's not really a Let's Play, is it?
It was.
Plan G.
Well,
Jeff,
let's
count? Got some potential.
Yeah, I lost all my stuff when I died.
I imagine Let's Builds count. No? Do Let's Builds not count, or is it Let's Plays only?
I wonder if there's a Let's Play entirely built of wool.
Ryan, where are you?
You don't see my guts.
Ryan, I'm done. Where are you?
You're done?
Yeah.
What'd you blow up?
I blew up the giant creeper.
God damn, see, that's what I was thinking.
Oh, that was smart.
I intentionally left that alone thinking that's a Let's Build.
Giant
creeper was a thing to do.
I'm going to allow it.
There you go.
However,
it was a thing to do.
Was the giant creeper part of the Let's Build that included the sheep and the...
No.
Okay.
No, that's separate.
All right. Well done, Ray.
Yeah, but wasn't it a Let's Play? It's meant to be a Let's Play.
I said things to do. Let's Build, whatever.
All right.
There you go,
Ray. Got it, fair and
square.
That was a good call, Ray. That was
good job.
Yay.
Congratulations, Ray.
I used my noggin.
I like how pissed off
Jack is. You're
proud of me,
Mom?
Yeah,
no, I totally was going to do that. I was like, oh, that was a Let's Build. That wasn't a Let's Play.
Well, there were Let's Builds, you dope.
He said things to do with Let's Play.
No, we know there wasn't a Let's Play for Creeper.
There was a things
there
to
was.
Do.
Is that a Let's Play?
Oh,
he
my
said
God.
He said things to do. He said a things to do or a Let's Play. He didn't care.
But wait a minute. Wait, did Ray really win?
I just
really
wanted
win?
You to destroy something. All right. I mean, let's not destroy something beautiful.
I can't believe I just went for the closest thing, which I would have had way earlier.
Dude,
if
I thought creeper immediately.
Jack,
it's made out of TNT. I literally lit
I
one and ran
the creeper
away.
Thinking
so
it was
you get
a
piece
no, no,
of
no. Did you say destroy
yeah,
something
yeah,
beautiful?
Yeah,
that is actually what I named that task.
Oh, really? And just walked away.
Or the Fight Club?
You know, there's actually a switch on it. You didn't even have to use any TNT.
Oh.
There's a switch on the back of the creeper.
I had two stacks, so I'm all right with that.
Gavin, the hospital doesn't look good.
The hospital from here actually looks fine.
It's not when you
my
get up close.
My view here is...
Yeah, the door's open. There's a dog in the room now.
Nobody's sick, right?
There is a dog in the room.
Oh, God.
Hi, dog.
Hey, do you think I was making that up? Or?
Hey, no, no.
Rayman.
Jeff, what's that
Rayman
song?
Singing
yeah,
Rayman.
Jeff.
Everybody
Fighter
loves Rayman.
Of the Cloud Man.
Raymond.
All right, so Ray Legends. In the lead with two blocks.
Yep.
Very Let close me, game. Very long game.
Look in Ray's chest. All of the stuff's still there.
I used one block, I told you.
Well, two by the looks of it.
Oh, yeah, two, because I fucked up.
Just going to throw some swords on the ground here.
Well,
I'd recommend
watch
anybody
out.
Grab
avoid
one.
The TNT. Someone
I got a sword.
Shout out.
Can I have some steak, Ryan?
You want to have
Absolutely.
Some,
hey,
like,
something well, exploded
what,
over
what's
there?
Up with the swords? Because you're throwing out diamonds and iron.
Yeah, it doesn't matter. Just everybody grab one.
I mean, I'll take the diamond.
Yo,
make sure everybody's got
wood.
One. Does everybody have one?
I got no,
one.
I need
I have a sword. Does somebody
yeah,
have
one.
Two?
I need a swinging mechanism.
Can I have some steak?
I have an iron sword.
Yes, you may have some steak. All right.
All right.
For this task, I would like everyone to change their skin to match Gavin's.
Oh, no.
All
right. I'm done.
Good job, Gavin. If everyone has that skin pack. If not, we'll pick somebody
skin
else.
Skin pack one?
Boosh. Done.
Skin. Yeah, skin pack one.
I feel dirty.
My brothers and sisters.
Oh, wait. Our names are off. Oh, shit.
No.
Oh, that's awesome. This is awesome. Who's the real Gavin?
All right. Now everybody run around in circles a few times.
Oh, God.
Kill Gavin.
Oh, shit.
All right.
How does Gavin win?
How
Gavin?
Do I win?
You don't. I guess.
Gavin,
no.
I got Gary. Carries down.
I got Jeff.
Damn it.
Gavin is still up.
Oh, Gavin killed me, son of a bitch.
I was expecting this to be a lot more psychological.
Well,
than
why
it
are you killing each other
be.
Here? He's not going to be in here.
Oh!
Hey! Michael got it.
I was super convinced I was going
to
after Gavin.
You know, I kind of figured that Michael, that would actually play out more psychologically. Like, there'd be some, like, oh,
why would
him?
It?
No.
No, he doesn't matter.
No, dude, round over. All
right.
All right.
I'm still have the skin, right.
Like, guys,
where's your block?
Before everyone changes back, you want to just meet me in the middle?
Somebody in the middle is going nuts.
Little huddle? Little huddle? Ready?
Yeah. Come on.
No, killing.
Oh, Carrie.
No, it's Jeff. He's murdering.
And.
I'm a wizard. Wizard. Woo! I'm a wizard. Wizard of the woods, yeah.
All right. Can I have a map?
Oh!
The Wizard of the Woods always has a map.
All right. I feel dirty in the skin.
Any maps?
Woohoo!
I do have a map.
Oh, nice.
So you guys feel liberated being in some other skin?
Yeah, sure.
There you go.
Yes. I'm the Wizard of the Woods, and I have a map.
Ryan, I'm comfortable with my body, so I like being me.
You can have the map back.
For the next
task. So wizard, Annie.
We are going into the new room that is under
the
bunker.
Shut up, Carrie.
Oh, cool. I've always been
I heard you.
With the episode one reference.
I've been excited for over 40 minutes about this.
All right, what are we doing?
Come down to the bunker under the bunker.
The
new
bunker
room.
Under the. There's another bunker?
The sub bunker.
Sequence break.
Oh, I didn't even look at this.
Oh, ooh. God. It's bedrock.
Look at these stairs.
When is it going to start to get demonic? Like the walls turn red, yeah. There's blood oozing out of it.
Where's the meat button?
The meat button? No, we don't
spin
have one of those. All right, don't push anything yet. So this.
Gavin, with the joke.
Hey,
I got it.
This is Russian roulette.
Oh, no.
Uh-oh.
Good
Lord.
You will, one at a time, step into this room, onto this red spot. When you look up.
Shit.
Dude,
there is
a
button
play
here
a game of Russian roulette.
In this light unit that you will hit,
okay.
And either
gun,
this lamp will illuminate, or you will be annihilated.
This is amazing. This is probably the best idea in any game. All right, play. This is fucking phenomenal.
Now,
fuck
out of here. This button over here randomizes. It actually has a 6-chamber setup back there.
So this is why it took you a week to build this.
This randomizes
yeah, no
it,
dude. I'm gonna go in first.
Yeah. All right.
No, let's just say, like, we said in the Let's Play, Gavin, that mine was, like, the most planned, you know, for King
yeah.
Michael.
No.
I probably planned for maybe, like, 30 minutes or an hour as far as, like, getting it ready, filling it with gubs. Ryan's been doing this for, like, a week and a half. All
right. I'll
there was
go
a lot
first.
Of redstone. All right. All Jeff's right. up
good
first.
Luck,
Jeff.
Redstone.
So,
just jump
you
up
will...
and hit this button?
Yeah, stand on the red spot.
Everyone
watch look up.
Through the windows.
It's sick.
All right. I hit it.
Okay. Something's happening.
What?
I can hear
I
things.
All
right.
Hey,
you're
hey,
safe.
You survived.
You got the light.
You
the
make him out.
The light came on
all
while
right,
you weren't
next.
Looking.
Oh, dude, my turn,
I'll,
my turn.
I'll go.
Oh, okay, you're right. I got this shit.
Whoever is going last has...
So I just got to jump in.
You shouldn't even have to jump. You can probably
okay.
hit it.
I want to see someone get blurry.
Right. It's probably going to be
you
me.
You will, Gavin.
Right.
Five
if
times.
If I miss this.
Or four times.
All right, what's happening?
You got to wait, man. Either you'll die or you won't.
Nah, I'm going to live
what's
forever.
What's going to be?
Hey! Oh, another survivor.
Hey, yeah, what's up?
High five.
Where are you? Woo! Survivor's Club.
Hey! We did it.
Survivor's Club.
Guys.
All right, it's Gavin's turn.
Is there any failsafe where we can just annihilate
are
Gavin?
Are you ready for me,
there
Ryan?
Is not.
Go for it, buddy.
Oh, I threw my controller under my desk.
Why what's it going to be? That?
It slipped out of my hands.
Oh. Did you hit the button?
Hey!
Gavin's in the winner's club.
All right.
Yeah. We're running out of winners.
I'm so good at that.
Last, guys.
Ryan, I'm sad there's no VIP room.
Here we go.
Oh, no!
Jesus!
Jack was shot by arrow.
One down.
Christ.
Is an arrow a boss?
Man,
I think
that
was
one
arrow.
Terrifying.
Again before I go
all right, Michael,
one.
You're
no,
are
I'm
you
sure? I'm spinning the barrel.
Wow,
a few
look
times.
At all the arrows and shit in that room.
Okay, Brian's spinning the barrel.
Killed by
oh
arrow.
My god! So it's Michael's turn.
I just saw
yeah.
the thing light
let's
up.
Let's keep the same order.
Oh.
All right.
How did
that
you make
terrifying?
It's a lot of redstone.
I picked up an arrow. Michael,
is this the thing that kept blowing up?
Ryan, did you use redstone? That's cringeworthy.
I could have done it in two less redstone.
Yeah, I bet you
idiot.
Probably could have.
I could
have
done
okay,
my eyes closed.
It's prepared.
Okay.
I could have done it with
pull
lapis.
The lever here? Oh,
yep.
Okay. All right.
Go on
in.
Looking like that
Michael.
Lapis stone.
Yeah.
Best of
bye,
luck,
Michael.
Michael.
Good luck, Michael.
Look through the door, Michael.
It's a window.
Oh,
oh it's
boy.
A window.
No,
it's
a
Gavin,
window.
You've betrayed me like five times.
Now.
All right.
You murdered me in the first
I'm
game.
On the button. That's part of the game.
Michael, is this your first spin or your
first?
This is my
first
one. First
one. Okay.
I'm the last to go.
First time spinner.
All right.
All right, Jeff.
All right, so it's my turn.
We're at four people. We're going to add a layer to this game now.
Why?
Oh,
what does
no.
that mean?
Why? Now, you may push the button if you choose more than once.
Oh, wow.
I don't know what that means.
Why would you do that?
Because that may mean that you have a better chance of killing the next person.
So now, let me...
Ryan, you
so
crazy.
I pushed it once.
Oh!
Holy shit!
I ducked!
Jeff, one time too many.
I ducked.
He lived. I'm still alive.
We just I don't think that counts.
Finish that off.
All right. Well,
Gary, that's your job now.
Do you think that happens in Russian roulette? Somebody puts a bullet through his head. He's like,
oh,
God.
I was more thinking of like a saw trap.
I'll do good, boss.
Good job.
Oh, fine.
You know how like the saw trap's always
I'll get the scraps.
There's a zombie in here.
Yeah.
Do you think Jigsaw ever had to walk in and just strangle a guy?
Yeah, like that woman got a rib cage pulled apart. He's like, ah, shit.
Yeah. She's like,
look at all this shit.
Am I good or are you going to spin it?
I got it, Jeff.
Hang on, I'm going to spin it one more time, then we're good to go.
Okay, so now is it one out of six until you spin it again?
It is one out of six, and then when I spin it randomly.
So the advantage is whoever goes first, initially.
Well, I mean, I could spin it enough that the first person gets an
You want to close that bad boy behind me?
Yep. Also, again, you can spin more than once if you feel like you are doing
Ray. I'm a one-spin kind of guy.
Best of luck, Ray.
Thanks, man.
Didn't work out for me.
Whoa. Fuck that. Yeah, I'll do one.
Oh, he's going to live. Mm. That motherfucker lives.
Hey!
You know what? I'm going to spin it again. I'm going to spin again.
Oh, Ray's going
for the double spin. Oh,
shit.
Here we go.
So what's the advantage of spinning again?
It reduces the amount.
Yeah, I don't know. We're about to find out if it's worth it or not.
Please kill yourself and just get it over with.
Oh, here we go.
He's going to live.
I'm
that bitch is
going to
live.
He's going to
live. Hey! All right. I'm good. I'll take
Ray.
I'm gonna clean up some of these
Ray
gloves.
Got 33%.
Michael's turn. Or Gavin's turn.
Gavin's turn. Gavin, please kill yourself.
Why?
So I don't die.
I feel brave.
Please survive so I can kill you after.
All right.
Jesus, Carrie. I forgot you were here.
Hey.
Carrie's here.
I'm trying to be quiet. When
oh!
Oh,
God.
Oh, Lord.
Gavin,
help
I'm
me.
So sorry.
Ray is down
me.
To
Ray
me
took
and you.
Gavin out. All right, Michael, your turn, my friend.
All right, hang on.
He's
going to randomize
what
a little bit.
What a challenge
team no
this
name.
Is.
Good luck, Ray.
Thanks, man. Who's left? Me and you?
Just me and you.
All right.
This is it. So
team
players.
No name, which is an actual team.
No, we
team
literally
best friends.
Don't have a team.
Now the multi-spin becomes really important.
Push the button.
All right.
Oh, it's looking good, Michael.
Oh.
Yeah, I think you would have been hit by now.
Do it again,
Michael.
Oh, my God.
Do it again, Michael.
Choose life.
I'm not going to do that. Ray, you and I are actually tied as well with two blocks.
All right, Ray, it's your turn, my friend.
Oh, yeah, you won the last time.
You guys want to let me out?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah, sorry.
You got this, Ray.
My body is ready.
Oh, he's got it.
He should be safe.
All right.
Michael.
All right. Yeah, leaving it up to fate.
This
single
is like Deer
spin.
Hunter, man.
Go back in,
this
boy.
Is Deer Hunter.
Hold on, close the door.
You and Christopher Walken.
Shut the door. We don't want any stray arrows.
Oh!
Ray is
so
the winner.
Brutal.
Oh, yeah, I should have hit it twice.
That's a toasty bear.
Ray did it.
I have tempted
Gary,
fate
Gary,
all
got
times.
It. Do your job.
Goodbye, Michael.
Well done.
Congratulations, Ray.
I got shot through the door.
Nicely done, Ray.
That was intense.
All right, so Ray.
Cool.
Winning round number, whatever
up.
Round
all
it
right,
is,
Ray,
seven.
I'm going to give you your block.
Oh, yeah, I'm sorry, I'm excited.
Three
I'm
blocks
still
in.
Living.
I need
Ray,
such a poo.
One block away.
One block
winning his second
away.
Key.
I'm stuck in the door.
Throw it here on the ground for you.
I can survive Russian roulette, but I can't go
Jeff,
up
there's
the
a spider
door.
On your back.
Yeah, there is.
Get it off.
Jeff, the tired guy. I need my block.
Jeff, the yawning guy.
Take there you
back.
Go.
Boing,
fuck
boing.
That spider up.
Three for Ray.
Hey.
All right. We are going to return to the special room.
Uh-oh.
No.
More? Ryan, you know what the thing about Ryan is?
There's just a hole if you guys want
to. He's got layers to him.
Yeah, he does.
He's like an ogre.
Peeling him back, you keep peeling him back.
It's like
perfect
an evil
example.
Onion.
No,
we unzipped him. We unzipped him, Michael.
Ryan, are you Shrek?
Ah, he unzipped me.
He unzipped me.
Ryan Shrek.
All right.
Plastic bag for a helmet.
Is everyone here?
Yes.
All right.
Russian roulette
this
2.
This is a 1v1 tournament.
Okay.
Who would be like to be the first two?
Me.
I'll do it.
Oh,
all right.
First two
first.
Contestants, please Woo! Enter the arena.
Thanks, Rain Vav. Enter the arena.
I will provide you with swords.
Oh, shit. All
right.
Goodbye,
there's
Gavin.
One. There's Bye. Two.
Well, you know, this is entirely connection-based.
I would like you
Gavin-based.
To swap controllers.
Oh, no.
Oh, right. Shit.
Oh, wow.
That's a good challenge, Ryan.
You right, must kill yourself without killing yourself.
I'm also...
Whoa.
What? Right. Well, you're controlling the other player.
So this is weird.
So Ray is trying to kill... He's trying to kill himself with Gavin.
That's right.
How do you kill yourself?
Well, I can't see where I'm looking. That's the thing.
That's
like,
right.
I can only go
you guys are going to have to...
That is,
remember last time I did the third person fight to the
death?
This time we're
Gavin, let me know when you're ready.
Ready, set, go.
Where
good
are you?
Hit. Hey, look at that.
Where are you? Where are you? Gavin, you're looking at the ground. I need help here.
You're looking
both
at the
sky.
All right.
Where are
Ray's
you, buddy?
Run around swinging a sword.
Ray, you're looking at the windows now.
That is the funniest
guys,
thing I've ever seen
Gavin,
in my
you're staring
life.
At the fucking ground.
This is beautiful.
I can't get out of the corner. You're not helping
Gavin's
me out.
Literally just looking at the floor the whole time.
Now he's looking at the sky. The middle. The middle.
I was looking at the ceiling, Ray.
All right. Let's
fucking
all right, let's
funny
stop.
To watch.
Let's regroup. Okay. Look up. A little bit. A little more.
I okay. love it. Right, you have to right, work together to, right. to kill each other.
All right, this on, is working out beautifully.
This is everything
oh,
I hope.
I see
you.
Are you ready? Ready? Ah, fuck it.
Oh, something hit.
I lost you again.
Ray, you're going to town in a corner. Yeah. Gavin,
am I winning?
Like chopping the floor up.
Gavin is definitely chopping
like
the floor
up. Like Helen Keller deathmatch.
Oh, my God.
Ray's not moving at all. He's just looking at
no,
the
floor. No, I was making
Gavin's
sure
I'm close.
Captain.
Gavin's getting close.
Is he?
Oh, Gavin just keeps
yeah,
spinning around.
Act, right? That's what you're talking about?
Helen Keller, yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, that was close. They actually touched.
Oh, shit. Where am I going?
They almost right. escaped.
Work together, boys. Come on.
No. Gavin got hit in the leg.
I'm getting hit.
Oh,
what is that? This is hard.
Right.
So genius.
Ryan, can they hit the button?
Oh, yeah, absolutely. Oh, yeah, go for it.
Brilliant.
Yeah,
hit the button. Are you kidding me right now? Hit the button.
Hide in the
I'm
corner.
I'm fucking a corner. Gavin's staring at the floor again.
I mean, that is a strategy.
Am I at the
so
floor?
Ray's controlling all right, Gavin. A little bit. Ow. Gavin
hey,
controlling Ray.
Ray's looking at the ceiling.
Oh, so
close. You guys are close. Oh, boy. You guys are close.
Oh, oh so there's a hit.
Who hit who?
I hit you. Or me. What? Oh, Jesus.
This room is just a little bit too big.
Ray's just swinging it. Oh, there he goes.
Oh, oh, yeah. More hits. We got some more hits.
Oh,
another,
another hit.
Another blow. Another blow.
I feel
body
like
blow.
I'm just spinning
body blow.
Gavin losing health.
Work together, boys. Oh. There's another hit.
Or the creeper's losing
the
health.
The creeper is.
Should we take away food? I guess not. It doesn't really matter.
Hey!
Oh! I win.
Nice.
Brown man was slain by Gavin.
Oh.
So wait, right. Who wins?
So Ray won.
So Ray wins.
Ray wins.
Oh. He killed himself. All right, with
Jeff, you and me?
I guess so.
Yep. All right. Next
did
two. Please drop your sword.
No, I just couldn't figure out who was dead.
Drop a sword.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
No, if you don't already have a diamond, I don't have a sword.
Don't have all a right. sword.
All right. Gavin, can we have your sword, please?
Jesus Christ. Wait, there's only five of us. How are we all going to go?
It's, you know, the winners of these two matches will fight each other.
Okay, but how about the fifth person?
Yeah.
What about me? Lucky. Who do I fight?
You got a bye for the first round.
All right, I'll take it.
Right. See, I won the last one. Shouldn't I get a bye?
Well, listen, Ray.
That's too late now.
I'm going to take a urine bye. Bye.
All right, you ready?
Ready,
Ray.
Set, fight! Up.
You suck a lot of knobs, right? You're
oh, hey, there's some good fighting.
Ryan, I really appreciate the whole bye thing. Solid.
Hey, you're welcome, dude. Hey, have fun. Enjoy it.
Jeff,
you guys are not even close to each other.
Am I close yet?
All right.
I'm going to get your ass.
Jeff is just looking at the ceiling,
yeah.
I think. Oh,
Jack
I hit him.
Jack is like, oh!
Oh, I hit him again.
He's staring at the ceiling.
Oh!
Fast.
So who won?
Wow.
I did. Jack got me. Good job, buddy.
All right.
That was awesome.
So,
Jeff, you were just staring straight out the whole damn time.
It.
Let me out.
Oh, yeah, my bad.
All right, open the door. Thank you.
Come on.
Come on.
All right, tell you what. The extra person, what do you think? So you want a bye week or do you want extra person fight Carrie?
Extra person fight Carrie.
Extra person
yeah,
fight
let's
Carrie.
Let's do it.
All right. Carrie, you're in.
All right.
Originally, it was just going to be a, you know, like a regular tier where two fight, winner fights next, blah, 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 blah. Till you get down to one. And just one person on a bye week. Hey,
I'm
going to
fight
zombie.
The zombie.
So Carrie could win a piece
Carrie
of the block
wins.
Here.
I mean, you know,
does
one for Carrie.
Get to pick who he gives it to?
Here
Carrie
comes
wins?
Another zombie. Where the fuck are they coming from?
Carrie, I need a sword,
Michael,
lads. Yeah.
The zombie just picked up the sword.
Zombie, that's not for you.
Could
kill
you,
him.
Could you kill it and get it
Carrie,
back?
You want to kill it?
I didn't know they could do that.
That was Gavin.
Gavin turned into a zombie.
I've been dressed as a zombie for a while.
Gavin.
All right, Michael, here you go.
You right. Sneaky.
Michael, have the sword.
Your sword's in there.
You sneaky beaver.
Switch controllers.
Ow, ow.
Carrie?
It's me, guys.
I'm kind of trapped if you want
to
come over.
I didn't think I'd be fighting you in a battle to the death, but good luck.
You're trapped? Why are you trapped?
Oh, because cable.
Oh. Gotcha.
Physically, in the real world, I think.
Yeah.
Have you guys swapped controllers yet?
Passover.
Good holiday.
Carrie, sorry, you may not know this about me, but I sweat when I hold my controller.
Oh, really?
So,
I'm sweating right now because it's a little warm in here.
Holding onto this baby.
Good idea, Jeff. Good idea.
The wizard is in!
Wizard!
Woo! He's shrieking.
All right, I'm out.
It's nice and warm.
All right.
Carrie, your controller is also warm.
Yeah, it's a little hot in here. Oh, hey, I'm moving over there.
On your mark, get set, fight!
Oh boy, look at him go.
Oh, wow.
Wow.
All right.
Well,
Michael beat
all right, we'll get
you
little dicks in there, winners.
Well,
we need an extra sword then. That's true.
That was fast.
I'll go get one.
Carrie, what?
Fucking lightning fast.
Carrie, what happened?
I slipped on the controller.
I got a sword.
Sorry, Carrie.
It's okay.
I don't know that I have another diamond sword.
It makes sense.
We may have to switch to iron.
I have a diamond pickaxe.
We can use a diamond. Or we can do three diamond pickaxes.
Oh, there's a diamond sword over here, Ron.
Oh, is there? Okay, great.
Yeah. I got it.
Carrie,
I'm just dumping stuff.
You can go ahead and move to your next task.
Okay, so now.
Yeah, where's that again?
You have to show me.
Carrie's got another task?
Carrie has another task. So I'm controlling Banjo.
Okay. Yeah, I'm controlling Tuxedo Mask. Jack is controlling
I am the trials guy.
And Ray is controlling the trials guy.
Gavin's breaking windows.
Oh.
Does everybody got a weapon?
Yeah.
Well,
those whoever's me has to equip it. Hit left on the left bumper. Left bumper.
Oh, sorry.
Left bumper.
Yeah, Jack, you are also
not holding.
Or whoever's got Jack is also not holding
I was about
the
to say.
Yeah, whoever.
Ray, you're not.
I think Michael hit right bumper.
No, that's Ray.
What am I doing?
Ray hit right bumper. There,
there you go.
Okay, there you go.
You
okay, everybody has their weapons
now.
Out. On your mark, get set, fight!
Go!
Ooh.
What did you guys
got quick fighting.
Holy shit.
No, I can't see anything. I'm dead. Shit. I'm literally blind right now.
Ray was slain. That's me.
All right. Wow,
yeah,
we got down to two.
Okay, so it's down to Jack and Ray.
Hit up and respawn me.
Right for me. Oh,
hit up and respawn me.
Oh, in a corner.
Gotcha.
I don't know what's going on. This is literally.
There was a fight.
I'm sorry. That's the disadvantage, Ray. I can't go back because it'd be an unfair advantage.
It's true.
Another good hit.
How's everyone doing?
I'm looking what's happening, and it's crazy. So Jack has my controller.
Yeah, I've
and
got.
He has yours. Jack is just spinning.
Oh, he's got half a heart left.
Spinning.
He's got half a heart.
Do I?
Yeah.
Who?
Somebody
has it?
Ray, you have half a heart. Oh, or
Jack
it's
can
growing
see your
now.
Life because he's holding.
Oh, I was looking at my life. His life.
What?
I don't know.
What?
What? Wait, what?
So it's me and Jack left, right?
Yeah.
Right.
It's you
down.
And Jack left. Jack has almost full health.
Nothing I can do. Ooh, another hit. Ray would only look down a little bit more.
Like Michael's been decapitated from this angle.
He's
like
looked up.
His jaw's been cut off.
You guys are fucking even. Dead even in hearts.
Oh,
both
he's at
like
the door.
Halfway there. Hey, Gavin. Gavin.
Oh, there goes the redstone.
Gavin.
Yeah.
I'm Ray right now. How's the fight going? I can't look in.
Oh, it's pretty good.
Oh, no!
That's it!
Ray
The time has come again.
The king is saying something. Your king has an announcement. Oh,
uh-oh.
No.
Wait.
As it turns out.
Uh-oh.
It
was all a ruse.
Those gold blocks are kind of falsy.
Oh.
You have a final task you must complete before any winner is declared.
Uh-oh.
Okay. There you
the
go.
Winner of this task wins.
Wow.
Are you shitting me, Ryan?
Everything to this point was merely prelude.
I'll take a fucking moral victory.
Oh, wow.
Ryan. Fuck.
Ray and his fucking
Can I still have my gold
one
block, though?
Bitch.
Final task. One final task.
Have sex.
Bang.
I lose.
Bang.
I'll give you your last gold block, though, if you want it.
Damn
you
right
can
I
have
do.
The four on there.
I want it to at least look pretty when I fuck this up.
This is going to be scary. I have a redstone.
Ryan's creepy.
All right, Ray, here you go.
Should I put on my chastity belt before we start
this
round?
Redstone. Congratulations, though. That was a solid four block.
Yeah, thanks.
Dude, that was good. Nice double win there, Ray.
Thanks, man.
You could still win it. Who knows?
I could.
May luck be
no,
ever
I,
in your
no,
favor.
No, I blew my load. It's all gone now. All
right.
Why
is coated
right
now?
This shit in front of your thing?
Gentlemen, your final task.
Do we need full health?
It won't matter for long.
All right, hold on. I'm dying.
Oh, God.
Go ahead.
Do we need gubs, or should we get rid of gubs?
Where's Carrie? You'll find what
don't
you need.
Don't worry about that.
I don't care. You
oh, Carrie's somewhere in the world.
Okay. Don't worry about that.
Your final task. Is everybody ready?
Mate with Carrie Shawcross. Go! I win. Because I already did it.
With Jeff, you back?
Carrie and I fought on the weekends
all
right. the time.
Your final task.
Sorry, Stacy.
Kill Edgar.
Oh, man.
Nah, I can't do that.
Well, I mean, fucking Jack's got an iron sword, a diamond sword.
Does he?
Why is everyone faster than me?
Yeah, so he's going to kill him in one hit.
Ray's in front of me.
Yeah,
but
might,
you have a diamond sword.
I might fist the cuffs.
Also, how do you know who gets the kill?
Also, what makes you think that Edgar is going to be where
Edgar's
we think
not
he is?
There.
He's almost certainly not going to be.
And why
not.
Is Jack in a sword?
Yeah,
wait,
why does
Jack
get
a sword?
It's bullshit.
I don't know. It won't matter. Fuck.
Okay.
Don't worry.
Is Carrie guarding Edgar?
Ryan keeps saying it won't matter, so I assume it won't matter.
Oh, this
well,
is
let's all get
long.
Over to Ryan's and see the fucking...
see it not mattering.
Going down.
So, so if I kill all of them, do I get a
what
piece?
What the fuck?
Where is Edgar? Where is the...
Wait a minute. Where, Edgar? We're in the hole!
Well, I'm in the hole.
I'm trapped.
We're all in the hole.
Oh, okay.
There
it was lagging pretty bad.
Not to mention, we're all trapped.
There used to be a switch down there. It is no longer a switch. Michael's the only one. I don't know what's going on. Oh, there's stairs.
What?
What's that?
Someone's got a full diamond outfit. Is that Brian?
That could be Carrie.
How do we get out of the fucking...
a full diamond outfit. I
how do we get out
we're
of
gonna get out in a sec. Jeff, you motherfucker.
It's
I was about
super
to break
laggy.
A block, and you were right in front of me.
What the fuck is going on down here?
Where's
here, guys.
What's up?
Just back up. Back up. There. Oh.
Oh. Sweet. Do it.
What?
What's sweet? Ready?
Oh, he made a little block for us. Oh, yeah. We completely missed this fucking dungeon here.
God damn it. Well,
what happened?
I was down there.
There's a fucking dungeon.
It's just
down the dungeon,
dark
right?
down here, guys.
Oh. Yeah, down those red stairs.
Hey, guys.
Where'd you go, Jack?
Jack is dead.
Good luck, everyone.
Control, I didn't have to do that.
That was good timing.
I was wondering why you fucking stopped.
This is creepy, man.
Yeah, there's how did you guys miss
this
the
is
stairs?
Awesome. Down here. Ryan, you sick, twisted.
What is this down here?
This is a maze. It's
a maze. Okay, so what do we have to do?
Christ.
God damn it. What do we have to
find
do?
Find and kill Edgar.
Just maze.
Oh, right.
All right, and Carrie's down there.
There's a skeleton down here.
By the way, Carrie, in case you can't see him in the dark, is currently dressed as a cow. Carrie is Edgar.
Oh, shit.
No.
Moo, motherfuckers.
That's pretty fucking cool.
Moo, motherfuckers.
Ryan, you sick, twisted bastard.
Good lord, but I got no weapons.
So wait, the sword.
Yeah, but if it's
there
if
are
it's
things
hard,
to help you hidden in the maze.
The sword did help then.
It won't matter. What? No, I lost it immediately.
Yeah,
he died by a skeleton. I grabbed it, but then I died, so.
Carrie, your brightness turned up, like, all the way?
I'm on whatever else
is. Carrie, like, fucking...
Carrie saw me and fucked me up immediately.
Is Carrie,
he has NVGs!
Is
I'm turning my brightness
loaded?
All the way up.
Carrie is fully loaded.
I've got everything.
How the hell are we supposed to kill that little shot?
Well,
cross?
You may have to... There's
maybe
there's
it's like
stuff.
A hunter. You need to shoot him in the back with a pistol.
If you're... If you, there's things hidden throughout the maze to help you out.
Like a nuke?
Fuck.
Moo.
Oh, that was you, you son of a bitch. Ah, oh, god damn it. He's got full diamond armor and a diamond sword. There's no way we're going to stop him.
Diamond armor.
Did you think it would be easy to kill Edgar?
Dude, this is you know, for the entire game, to be fair.
I have warned you in the past. Does he have full hunger, at least? Or does he have full hunger steak?
I got a lot of my own people to eat.
Cows have six stomachs. Well, four stomachs.
There's no...
No, camels have eight stomachs.
Dude, the fact that it's, like, all dark and shit down here...
Gavin, good idea.
Nicely done.
Oh.
I am.
You guys haven't
stuck.
Even seen the rest
nighttime?
Of the maze.
You haven't even seen what?
The rest of the maze.
It's because I'm stuck.
What maze, Ryan?
Just one of those maze.
Army training, sir.
Shout out to Don Knotts.
Don, that was Bill Murray, man.
Why'd you say it like
Bill
Don Knotts?
Fucking Murray.
Hey, Gavin's fighting me with like the chicken.
I gave you a chicken. Let me live in peace.
You may pass for now.
It is not dark as knobs now.
Oh! It is.
That's an Enderman, not Carrie.
Well, that
oh, that's
didn't
Carrie.
Work out
I mean,
well.
Where'd you go?
For me.
Guys, I recommend turning your brightness all the way up so the audience can see what we're doing.
Well,
oh!
Make it, like,
Carrion.
Defeat the whole purpose for us, though?
Yeah.
What's that?
Well, atmosphere. Making it brighter?
The audience can't see anything down
brighten it afterwards.
Yeah. You can't.
Do it in post.
Of course you can.
You need to turn up the gamma so we can do that.
Someone knocked out the light in the stairwell.
Jeff, you jokester.
There's it's a chicken down here, fucking cave chicken.
Pillars of hate.
So I went in Jeff's house and slept there because it was the closest bed. Yeah. And as I was sleeping, a creeper came in and murdered me and destroyed the bed.
So you're saying it worked perfectly.
So hope nobody was planning on using all right,
Jeff's I turned
house.
My gamma up to 100%.
Oh,
Gavin.
All right, I guess if everybody's doing that, I will do that.
Unfortunate.
Huh.
Tried to get rid of that Enderman for you, but...
Are we gamming?
Are you invisible
I
down
guess.
Here, Ryan?
If some
no,
of us are doing
over.
It, we should all do it.
I guess so.
I'm just worried about the audience, stupid. Like Gavin said.
It's fine. It's just going to look stupid if we're on different levels.
So we're all turning up gamma?
Yeah. Go to 100.
Yeah.
Max that shit out.
Almost got defeated by a door.
I got
Wait,
trapped.
Hotline Miami.
I got trapped.
That's all that kills
Guys,
you.
Guys, I'm trapped.
Trapped like a rat?
Trapped like a rat.
I don't know. Where are all these fucking things that are going to help us?
Well, no you guys way. Are still in the entryway. You haven't even made it to the rest of the maze yet.
Oh, really?
Ryan.
Oh, there's a chicken down here.
You're where's, a maze.
Conrad the
maze?
Chicken
Carrie
guide
is
me.
That was too brutal. We
look
can't
for the
make
light.
It that far.
Just well, follow the light.
Oh, this is easier to see now.
I have found it.
I have
well, no shit, it's easier to see.
I have retreated
I
to the back
the
part of the maze.
That big of a thing.
Are you serious?
Is well, it's only 25.
That's the way we came in, Gavin.
Holy shit, who's that?
Gavin running towards the entrance.
Sorry.
So was that you killing me, Ryan?
That
no,
was
me.
I spawned a cow.
Well, I was Carrie.
Oh,
told
Jesus,
you.
There is more to this.
Where?
Oh,
Jeff's got
oh,
the right idea.
Oh, that's it's an
I
actual cow.
I can't tell
cow.
If it's empty or not loaded.
Well, I just,
oh!
killed, I just killed
oh,
a cow.
It's definitely not loaded. That was it.
The cow was not
oh,
loaded.
My people!
Armor, it was not Carrie.
Jesus Christ, what died
my
over
cow
here?
People.
Seeing oh, Carrie's God. Cow eyes through the armor is nightmare fuel. and jerk off.
Oh god, Carrie, you sick bastard.
So has everybody else made
I
it to the back part of the
while.
Fucking
I have, yeah.
Carrie just that? I was looking at my inventory and Carrie was standing in front of me.
It's gonna come in handy.
Conrad the chicken.
I'm scared,
I think
guys,
Gavin
scared.
Has located some of the supplies.
I found some supplies.
Yeah. Gavin the supply guy.
Guy with supplies.
Fucking Enderman, stop get out of the way. You're skinny. Eat something.
Oh.
So should we be breaking and
another
shit?
Another
Enderman, or is
you're also
like...
skinny.
I don't care.
Where is Carrie?
But I mean, is that part of the maze, or is
I'm
everything
in the maze.
So we don't have to?
Are you in the
you
real maze
have to
or the
break
entrance?
Okay.
I'm in the real maze.
Oh,
the real maze.
Carrie's in, like, the champion's maze.
Yeah.
Oh!
Uh-oh.
Gavin's
uh-oh.
Fighting Gavin. Fiercely. Gavin could win.
Oh, so close.
That was fucking close.
Carrie, if you would just leave Gubbins, he drops.
Yeah.
Throw him on, back on the floor.
You got it. Do you want me to eat food at all?
Yeah, no. You can eat.
What?
Yeah, you can eat.
That's going to make it impossible.
Cows don't eat.
That's what I was saying. Oh, well. It's very possible. Gavin already found one of my little caches.
That was amazing.
All of the armor and stuff's on the ground again.
Oh, yeah. God damn it, Ray. Should I fucking waited a second too long. Ray's got a diamond sword.
How do you... Oh! I just ran into a fucking wall.
Okay.
And a cow.
Oh, ow.
Sorry, Ryan.
It's okay. Is that...
I'm just trying to... Oh, Carrie, you're so strong.
I'm down to two hearts
Carrie,
right now.
You're so powerful.
All right, Edgar's at two hearts.
More like two farts.
Oh.
All right, it took me back.
Carrie, if you can find Carrie while he's munching...
All right.
Hit him in the stool.
That was weird.
That's where his weak spot is.
My butthole?
In the stool. God, no, yeah, in the stool. No one ever plays a cow. It's terrifying.
There's cows everywhere.
My people are angry.
This is definitely the weirdest king ever.
No!
Fuck it. There are cows everywhere.
Does it take anything off of you?
No.
His clothes.
My health is regenerating.
This is Ryan's.
The answer
we're
to
like
that
Ryan's head right now.
No. Hopefully we don't run out of supplies down there, because I assume Carrie's amassing them as you move.
No,
what was that? Who got
them on the floor?
That was me.
Carrie
damn it, Carrie, you were behind me.
I don't even know if I've seen Carrie.
No, I'm dropping everything.
Oh, when you see him, you'll
know.
That
was my best shot, I think, right there. I had the swiftness and diamond armor.
By the way, I may have given Carrie a bunch of swiftness potions, too, so he's also super fast.
Yeah, I think
so was I.
They found some of them.
Didn't matter.
Yeah.
Oh, I hear a fight going down.
Oh. My scream, what's happening?
Oh.
Got me to half health.
Oh, I got a fucking an actual weapon.
Gavin,
oh,
Carrie, did you throw
Gavin's
a potion
on him.
At me?
This could be it. Oh,
is
no.
this it?
Oh!
Yeah!
Oh! Dodge my knob!
Gavin!
Free! Has been set into history!
Gavin, knob sucker free!
A day that will live in infamy!
Gavin's the king, and
well
he has
done.
Won his third Tower of Pimps
oh
ever.
My god!
Hi, Jack.
Wow!
Congratulations, Gavin.
That's it!
Yes!
Gavin, you've done it!
Gavin, winning the tower!
You've done it!
With only one block, he wins the entire tower!
Wow. Somebody call that bullshit. I call it awesome.
I mean, I call it bullshit, but I mean, I'll allow it.
Oh, God.
If you, I will lead you out of the maze. You can erect your tower,
my
sir.
My heart is in pain.
This way,
damn,
yeah. This way,
just
this
got
way.
An iron joy. Sword. That
none
was
of it
exciting,
mattered.
Dude.
None of this mattered.
Fucking king.
It was all a boss
battle.
Oh, wow,
I just found a chamber
that's the
of...
first ever boss battle we've had in a king series. That ooh. Was cool.
Damn. I wish I could have found him and challenged him.
Oh, man. Yeah, you found me. A lot.
Oh, there's creepers down here.
It was
I
never
was
not
set
scary.
To kill Carrie, and he attacked me from behind.
Yeah, I was getting ready to attack Carrie, too, and then he hit me with a splash potion, I
the
think.
The old Carrie.
What'd you hit me with, Carrie?
I didn't throw a potion at you, actually.
Oh.
I think that was my swiftness, like,
oh, yeah.
Guys, I killed an enderman
it was
and got
the swiftness,
because
I saw
so
this, the squiggly lines.
Good
yeah.
Job.
Is Tower of Lies.
Is the obsidian
Shakes
there?
Fist.
I'm standing on it.
Obsidian fuck off, zombie. I'm having a moment.
Let me,
actually
let me collect
me.
Some gold here.
No, no, I'll just take
we
it
We got Jeff's
from
tower.
From
Jeff has a tower in front of his house right now.
Yeah.
All right.
I have it for miles.
Let me just get a pickaxe.
I got one.
Pat the Head, you're okay.
Okay.
Pat the Head lives through everything.
You survived the explosion.
I'd like to say well done, Carrie, my assistant.
Thank
well
you.
Done, good job, Carrie.
Excellent job at being Edgar the Cow.
Everybody gives a fuck.
Caused almost no technical problems this time.
Are you kidding me?
Oh. Almost none.
Oh, man, right. Carrie, you have
it's
some sexy
it's cute how you pretend
udders.
Not to know, Jeff, knowing it's the most
you
popular.
You want to suck on them, Ray?
Yeah, I do. Place. Put them all in my mouth
suck
at once.
Suck on my udders?
Jesus. Well, this looks awkward.
That was me sucking.
Oh! I could feel it. Oh, no.
Okay.
I sucked all right,
too hard. Gavin, assemble your shit.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Hey! Hey!
Gavin, for the first time ever, the Minecraft king. Oh, he's dead.
He survived.
It was short-lived.
Let's stop.
No, you're fine.
Let's stop.
Stop.